同学们大家好，我们仍然在 Unit 3 Unit 3、关于到 A Place Called Home 的那一个，今天呢我们会进入19跟10，我们今天要写的功课在15。那19跟10呢是四篇很好的 message， 很好的 short communicative message 啊， OK， 就是比较冷门的一个题目，OK， 就是但是跟我们的生活是相关的，因为它关系到 science and technology 嘛， OK， 好，如果题目出到这样你会哭一下哦，因为没有什么东西要写，四篇呢都是比较我们平常不会动到的题目，所以大家要注意看好这四篇哦。好， For sheer joy and wonderment， OK， 你看他用的字啊， Let's look up at the skyOK, join an evening of starry, starry overnight camping. 就去看星星咯，可以去观星 for adults and kids from 6 p.m. 如果想要参加 registration fees 呢只5块钱罢了。Remember to bring your own sleeping tents and blanket. OK, 你自己带你的那个 sleeping bag, OK, 或者是我们讲的帐那个 camping 用的那个 tent 啊， OK,还有你的背，因为晚上嘛可能会很冷， OK， 这个是一个广告。 In about 80 words, write a message to your friend asking him to join a stargazing camp with you, OK， 希望他可以 join 你，叫你的朋友参与你。凡是我 highlight 起来的你都必须要写在隔壁，凡是我 highlight 起来的你都必须要写在，必须要就是一定要写在，抄写在隔壁或是空白的位置， OK， 好，你看啊， Hello Imran， 他怎么写呢？只有一篇东西， OK， 那他应该要怎么写呢？ I ran across an interesting notice about the stargazing camp to be held in Kuala Kubu Baru， OK， I ran across， What is ran across？ 你看我怎么写吗？我怎么写你怎么写， OK， I ran across 就是偶然遇见或是偶然看见，An interesting dot dot dot, OK? 我写 dot dot dot, 你别写 dot 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 啦，你写完整个完整的，好不好？ OK, 然后 It's just for a night where we can have a camp opportunity of sleeping under the sky and at the same time learn something about the star, OK? 这是他有的机会，请你抄好啊， OK? 然后 I have called for further information, OK? Call for further information.尽量呢，如果他只给我们这样子的一个广告，我们尽量的从他里面拿东西， OK， 好， information 黑色格子里面的咯。 And was told that as a beginner we do not need to worry about locating the star， 我不需要担心，这是他自己加进去的事情 的字来的哦，同学们，他说 as a beginner 一个初观者，初一个就是我们没有经验去关心，我们第一次关心星星的星啊。We did not need to worry about locating the star. 我们不需要担心我们要怎么样的去、指定或是看那个星星。There will be a guy who will help us find the star and tell us their name. 会有一个人他帮助我们， OK， 帮助我们找那个的星星和告诉我们那个的名字。It will take times to learn, but it can just the beginning in the exploration of the night sky. OK, 这个观星星哦，天上的星星呢是、不容易的一件事情哦。他说 take time to learn, but OK, 它是一个开始。Hope you will agree to accompany me to the camp. 因为题目要求 write a message to your friend asking him to join. 所以最后你还是要提他。他一开始、哦、讲了很多很多好的东西，然后你还是要提他。Hope you agree to come accompany me to the camp. It's on blah blah blah, 日期来了。During the holiday, please reply soon. OK, 凡是我 highlight 起来的你重写在隔壁。OK, 好，第二篇呢，第二篇是电影。OK, postcard from your friends, Surya.Have you watched the latest science fiction movie film? 算是科学的电影 like 那个、星球大战啊等等的，这就是什么我们这个时代没有发生，但是它预测未来可能会到达的，我们叫科学的一些电影。 The Time Machine 2 I think it's incredible task producing the firm. It's great technologies features. 你看到吗 ？Incredible 是不可能的，它一定是用了很多的、技巧去 producing the firm 出现或者是生产出这一个的电影。The great technologies features are definitely the outcome from using many modern techniques. Okay.I'm interested to find whether there are any behind the scene or the making of, 就是我们讲的幕后怎么样的去做这个电影的 videos about the firm. 看来这一个人写 postcard 的这个人，他是非常喜欢科学电影的。As a fan of science fiction firm, I recommend you to go and watch the firm. Hopefully, you'll like it too. Okay, 他 recommend 他去看这个的电影。OK, 所以里面很清楚的在讲他 recommend 他去看这个的电影，然后 write a reply to Surya about your opinion in science fiction. OK, 好，同学们，字有点小，但是你要小心哦。OK, highlight 起来过后，凡是我 highlight 起来的字，你要重抄在隔壁，你不要只看我抄一句你就抄一句啊，我 highlight 三句你就抄三句了，好不好？好。You surely are updates with the latest firm. OK, 首先他称赞他先。你真的是一个可以帮我 update, OK, 我的、这个 最新的电影。I don't really enjoy science fiction firm. 我不是很喜欢，我也没有很享受看科学电影。But I can feel the mood of those watching them. 我可以感受到，我可以理解到，感觉到你们的心情，当你们在看电影。There will be certainly work of creative and imaginative people who can come up with scenes supposed to happen in the future. 这句话我为什么要你记录起来呢？同学们，这句话其实它写得很好的哦。Work of creative, imaginative people who can come up with scenes, 然后 happen in the future. 就是这些人必须要很有创意力。想象力，他才能够创造出这样子的一个电影，因为这是关于未来的电影 ，OK， 所以为什么要你记录起来啊 ？OK， 你记录起来，凡是你记录起来的句子，你再重读一遍，同学们，重读一到两遍都不用紧 ，OK。Throughout a true fictional, the future looks scary but can be exciting at the same time. 经过这种电影哦，有时候我们看这种电影哦，科学跟你讲未来，看起来好像很恐怖、哦，但是。Be exciting at the same time, 也很兴奋。I wonder whether any of the scenes in science fiction form can become a reality. 它会不会变成真的？这句话让你 OK. I wonder, 我很好奇，这些在里面的情节 scene 情节会不会成为真的 ？Yet that can be captivating as the audience watch the application of the.Shop his ticket knowledge of science and technology. 你看这些字啊，我们很少机会用的 ，OK， 可能读都读不清楚的。By the way, thanks for the recommendation. I may go and watch the film. OK， 他谢谢他，然后他说他会去看这部的电影。OK， 同学们，这种题目冷门吗？可能你都不懂什么叫 science fiction film. OK， 对吗？所以这一个题目，你尝试读一遍。特别是在这个旁边的答案 ，OK， 他给我特别给你的答案，你尝试读一遍 ，OK， 该记录起来的记录起来哦，老师再重审哦，凡是我 highlight 起来的，你要记录起来哈。好，来到了第三篇 ，OK， I'm going out station until Sunday for your information. I may help you with the designing of your blog. OK， blog 什么叫 blog？ 博客，我们现在应该有写 blog 了，对不对？微博 ，OK. If you can provide me with details of your project, let's meet with all group members on Sunday afternoon so we can discuss further about it. OK. 我希望跟你谈一谈 ，OK. Please tell me some of the details so I can think the suitable idea to present to you this Sunday. OK. 好，他 outstation until Sunday. For your information, I may help you with the designing.他会帮助他设计这个微博 ，OK， 会帮助别人的一个微博。Write a reply to Faris about the designing of blog。看了题目， 如果这个题目出现在考试，你会哭一下咯，回答他什么好嘞，对吗？我们为什么要看例文？看例文呢，就是有一些题目它出到这样子，我们该怎么回答？有时候我们真的想不到了。但是如果我们曾经看过读过啊，那个就不一样了。 OK， 我们一定会有一点点印象可以怎么做。他说 Hello brother， It seems so difficult to see each other even though we are staying in the same house。 OK， 看见了。 On Sunday my friends and I will not be home yet from our trip。 We have to set another date for it。这个是另外一种的方式 ，OK。首先，他拒绝，因为这个作者说 ，Let's meet with all group member on Sunday afternoon。但是他说可以吗？他说不可以，因为他还没有回到。We have to set another date for it. Anyway, we would like to get hands on experience of designing blocks。什么叫做 we would like to get hands 参与 ，OK？得手或是得到得心应手啦，就是微微让我们要参与 OK 在当中。 The project is for our science club in which we want to upload fun and exciting experiment。 OK， 看到吗？这都是他自己加进去的，没有人给他的。哦，这个 project 这个 block 是 for science club 的，他要 upload 什么 fun and exciting experimentsWe hope to get students to have more interest in learning the subject. 所以他的宗旨，为什么他要设计这个 blog? OK, 他要 get more interest in learning the subject. 所以你会看到多一句咯。We also hope to share examination question. OK, 在这个 blog 里面，首先有两三样东西他要做的。第一， upload fun and exciting experiment.To get students to have more interest in learning the subject. Share examination question and answer to help readers who are going to sit for their major examination. Okay, 三样了啊。Therefore, presenting our idea in beautiful and creative way can be a factor for students to visit our blog. 我们希望我们的是美丽跟有创意力的。Thank you for your willingness to help us.谢谢你乐意或是心甘情愿的帮助我们 ，OK？ 所以看到吗？他有讲过是 Science Club 吗？没有，他什么都没有讲啊。但是他写出来的东西，所以这篇文章哦，你好好的读多两遍，同学们啊，真的劝你哦，老师叫你读，你读多两遍其实是好事来的哦 ，OK？ 他怎么的回答？好，来到了一篇也是很辣手的，我们讲 ，OK？Hello。Okay? Read a message from your teacher, Mrs. Chin. Hello, 谁谁谁 I'm attending a one-week course starting Monday. Please take charge, 接管，这里写意思哈 of the science project we discussed in class earlier. Okay, 请你接管那个 science project. You can divide the class into groups. There are 32 of you, so there are in 6 groups of 5 or 6 students.就证明这一个人是班长来的啦，看样子哦，对吗？他叫他 divide 那个 group， 对吗 ？I have asked the lab assistant to prepare milk and other apparatus. Okay, apparatus 就是我们讲的器具。Okay, that you may need. Okay, remember to request the teachers replacing me to go to the lab. Then all of you can carry out the experiment.Bring all kinds of fruit juice and take down the reaction when each is dropped into milk. Please give a brief report of the experiment. OK, 所以呢，这个老师不在，他要求班长去处理东西，或是这位同学去处理。然后呢，请你告诉代课老师 ，OK， 要去 lab。OK， 好，这个人怎么回答他？如果这一篇出现呢，我们也很难去处理。OK, 那你看看他怎么回答。Hello, Mrs. Chin. I hope you are enjoying your course. 首先，人家去参加 course 嘛，很辛苦的。I hope you are enjoying your course because we really have fun in class today. 今天我们真的很享受。It was a coincidence, OK, that Miss Pang, also a science teacher. 什么叫 coincidence?巧合，很巧合的 ，Miss Pang 就是那个代课老师 ，was a replacement teacher， 也是科学老师 She gave some guidelines of what to do. 她给了我们一些 guidelines, okay, 一些指示。We were ready with various kinds of fruit. We have lemon, orange, pineapple, mango, tomato, cucumber, and even pandan leaf extract. Okay, 那个汁哦。We watched as the milk either curdled or nothing much has changed in its texture. 什么叫 curdled? 凝固、变稠。如果你的科学是用英语学的，你会看到这个字的。OK, 然后 Miss Pang also explained that the acidized content in juice like orange and lemon caused the immediate reaction and the reason why the milk curdled. OK, 你看到吗？We have recorded our finding in our exercise book. See you in our next lesson. From 谁谁谁，同学们，这里面哦，他完全没有讲是什么 experiment。把这个东西你学过了的，同学们，你学校如果没有 MCO， 你应该会做这个 experiment 的。所以他就直接把它写下来了。你看用的字跟词。这边虽然我只 highlight 两个字，叫你记录两个字，但是如果你可以记录一些你觉得哎那个句子很好，你自己要记录起来，那是非常好。OK， 你看 coincidence 和 coincidence，OK，、okay? coincidence 呢就很好啊，这个字很巧合啊，这字我们少用。OK， 小考我一定会出现的。什么叫 coincidence？OK，、okay? 所以这一个，那现在我们要进入的就是我们今天要写的，我们在15。OK， 好，今天要写的是什么啊？我们来看看。Read a message from your friend Yoshio， 日本人诶。他说 Yoshio 写给这一个人的，写给你的。Hi, guess what? My father recently got a new job in Kuala Lumpur, so our family will be moving there next month. 哦，他要搬来 Kuala Lumpur 住了。I checked the location of my new house online.It seems that I will be living just 1 kilometer from your place. 我很靠近你啊，一个 kilometer 不了。So we'll be able to meet up easily. There's a park nearby, so let's go jogging, cycling, or picnicking together. Or let me know if you want to do something else. Okay, 他邀请他去做这个东西。Okay, either jogging, so cycling, or picnicking together. I'll let you know when I arrive KL. 嗯哼。看到这篇文章，同学们头脑里面有没有任何的 idea 如何写呢？首先一定是欢迎他咯，对不对？哇，很开心你搬来 Kuala Lumpur 咯，这句话我们一定要写咯，对吗？ OK, It's great to hear you are moving to Kuala Lumpur, to my place, 等等的。OK, 然后他人家很开心吗？很靠近你的家，你可以去哪里去哪里。他后面还没还有 ,Or let me know if you want to do something else.你要做别的，你可以让我知道 ，OK？ 那这边下面有一篇的例文，这篇的例文呢写的不错 ，OK？ 他说 ，Hi Yoshio, it's great to hear you are moving to Kuala Lumpur. I'm so happy to know you'll be staying so close to me. 解决了多少个句话？第一，很开心；第二，原来他住得很靠近，他很开心，对吗？Yes, I would love to go jogging and cycling with you. 证明了他不喜欢 picnicking, 野餐。我们应该很少去公园野餐吧，会给人家笑的感觉上。You must join, okay? We must join the neighborhood futsal club too. 他们的住宅区有一个球队。We play every Saturday evening, okay? We can also visit the shopping mall in our area.It has a big IT supermarket with the latest gadgets. Okay, it's an interesting place to hang out. Hang out 就是 to go 的意思。通常我们会用 to go. Okay, 但是这边呢，我觉得老师觉得你应该用 to hang out. Hang out 这个字就代表或是代替 go 这个字了。Please do contact me when you get here. Okay, waiting for you. Okay, 一定要通知我当你到达了，我等着你呢。哦嘛 ，OK， 好，同学们，这是一篇例文。我说过了，英文你可以抄例文，抄老例文，条件是你要读一到两遍，而且超清晰。OK， 你可以参考例文重新写一篇属于你自己的。OK， 你可以改一些的字，你可以从中拿一两个句子成为你自己的句子，那个就是所谓的参考。OK， 这是个人的选择。 OK， 但希望说你最起码抄，如果你是抄老师的例文，请你抄了过后读两遍，好不好？ OK， 就这么简单的要求，好好的每一个 step 跟着，你会进步的。 OK， 好，我们这一个堂课就到这里。 OK， 视频大约20分钟，你写一写大约也是20分钟，40分钟就搞定了，所以好好的完成它。 OK， 谢谢你们。